So what was the temperature today? About 150? But you didn't wear light-colored pants either, did you? Because you don't like the way you look in them. And you didn't wear pantyhose because you don't like to wear them with open-toed shoes. Well, this svelte, beautiful lady is not only wearing light-colored pants and open-toed shoes, she's also wearing pantyhose. They're brand new. Stick around. Who cares what gentlemen prefer? Women don't want a seam poking out of their open-toed shoes.
I'd love to wear pantyhose, but I hate the feet part, and plus the shoes that I'm wearing right now, you don't want to wear pantyhose with.
No, and nobody wants to look like they've borrowed their butt from the Michelin man. Ace, are you a fan of, you know, fannies?
Yes.
When you look at a woman, not that you would do it inappropriately ever.
No, never.
We may not see our own in the mirror, but what's in our rear views in the headlights of the guys behind us. When you look at a woman's backside and there are lines in the pants, does that bother you?
A little bit, yeah, because it's kind of like spoils a perfect thing.
Do you notice if a girl doesn't have the right under things on?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. What we need is a garment to smooth hail damage that will let our painted toes hang out. If somebody were to come up with a product that would allow everyone to have a finer fanny, would you be a fan of that, Ace?
Yes, I think I would.
Yeah.
Yes, because I'm a fanny fan.
Somebody has, and they're appropriately called Spanx. Sara, it seems like a really simple idea. How come nobody thought of it before?
Male-dominated industry.
Sara says the guys didn't get why we women would want footless pantyhose.
I'm a guy. I don't need control ties.
I mean, women have been cutting the feet off their pantyhose for years, and no one has come up with the product, so I just decided I'm tired of waiting.
It was awesome. I would totally get a pair of this because you can just wear your nice sandal toes and still have the nice shape that all the girls like to wear.
Feel it. Oh, it's hard as a rock.
Yeah, it is.
You haven't had any kids, have you?
I have a knitted, they're a knitted band, and you can place them anywhere between the knee and the ankle that you want.
Wearable under any hem that hangs below the knee.
So when I'm wearing my capri pants or a mid-calf dress, or I was just a bridesmaid in a wedding, they were great.
For about $20, you may get some wear out of the stuff that's just been hanging around your closet. For Fox 13, it might make a nice stocking stuffer.
Yes, that too.
I'm Nancy Alexander.